थ्योरम 4, इफ वन एंगल ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल इज इक्वल टू वन एंगल ऑफ अनदर ट्राइंगल एंड द बाइसेक्टर्स ऑफ दिस इक्वल एंगल डिवाइड्स द अपोजिट साइड इन द सेम रेशियो देन प्रूव दैट द ट्राइंगल्स आर सिमिलर राइट नाउ सो अकॉर्डिंग टू योर थ्योरम स्टेटमेंट फर्स्ट वी विल ड्रॉ टू ट्राइंगल्स ट्राइंगल ए बी सी एंड सेकेंड ट्राइंगल वी विल टेक ट्राइंगल DEF. This is your triangle ABC and another triangle DEF. Okay. DEF. Okay. So here, if one angle of a triangle is equals to another one angle of another triangle, so we will take that angle A. If this one angle of a triangle is equals to another one angle of a triangle, right? So angle A equals to angle D and again the bisectors of these equal angles means we have to draw the bisector of this equal angle so angle A having the bisector we will draw AP AP is the angle bisector of angle A it means that angle BAP is equal to angle CAP then DQ we will take DQ is the another angle bisector of angle D so here angle EDQ equals to angle FDQ, right? So here, the bisectors of this equal angle divide the opposite side. Which one opposite side of this angle bisector? A, AP have this, BC is the opposite side and here EF is the opposite sides. So divide the opposite side in the same ratio means what? BP by PC is equals to EQ by QF. Here the same ratio is same. Then we have to prove that the triangles are similar. Means which one triangles are similar? ABC triangle ABC is the similar to triangle DEF, right? This we have to prove. So what is the given in this example? What is given? Two triangles. Which one these two triangles? Triangle ABC and triangle DEF. In which what is given angles one angle is equal to the one angle of another triangle so angle A equals to angle D this angle we have taken this angle A equals to angle D right so again it is given that the bisectors of this equal angle divide the opposite side bisector of this equal angles divide the opposite side into the same ratio so one more thing is given that so here A first we will write AP and DQ are angle bisectors of angle A and angle D intersects opposite sides right intersects opposite sides which opposite sides are right which opposite sides BC and EF in point P and Q respectively such that what about the ratio they said in the same ratio so BP by PC is equals to EQ by QF right now we have to prove that the triangles are similar so to prove triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Okay, now we will start proof. Now we know that bisectors of a angle bisectors of an angle of a triangle intersects opposite sides in the ratio, right? In the ratio of the side containing angles. Okay, side containing the angle, right? So here in this triangle, what AP is the angle bisector of angle A. So what will be there? AB by AC equals to BP by PC, right? Similarly, DQ is the angle bisector of angle D. So what statement will be there? DE upon DF equals to EQ upon QF, right? So here, hence, we can write here. So here, AP is angle bisector of angle A. So what we can write? AB by AC. AB by AC equals to BP by PC, right? BP by PC, this is your first statement. Then what will be the second? Here next one, DQ is bisector of angle D. DQ is the angle bisector of angle D. So here DE upon DF is equals to EQ upon QF. This is your second. Here now, but we have seen that BP by PC equals to EQ by QF. That what it is given for us, right? So but we will write BP by PC is equals to EQ by QF. This statement, it is given for us in the theorem, right? Now here, if you will see these two statement first and second, BP by PC. In first statement, BP by PC is equals to AB by AC, right? But BP by PC is equals to EQ by QF. Which one we have given, right? So here, instead of BP by PC, can we replace this EQ by QF? Yes, of course, EQ by QF. Then what is this? First statement becomes, what will be there? AB by AC equals to, instead of BP by PC, what? EQ by QF. So after this statement A means first statement, and this is second statement, having this right side will come equal, means here will come EQ by QF and also here EQ by QF. So we can write from the first and second, right? AB by AC equals to DE by DF. Can we write? Yes, of course, we can write AB by AC. So reason is what? From first and second, AB by AC is equals to what? DE by DF, because for this also side, right side will come EQ by QF, and having this also EQ by QF. So what will be there? DE by DF, right? So DE by DF. Okay, now this we got. Now in triangle ABC and triangle DEF, if we see properly, AB by AC equals to DE by DF, right? We got here. So now in triangle ABC and triangle DEF, what? AB by AC equals to DE by DF, which one we have got from first and second statement, right? And also here, what? Angle A equals to angle D is given. So angle A equals to angle D, which one given? So hence we can write here in this triangle ABC and triangle DEF, AB by AC and DE by DF and angle A equals to angle D. So AB by AC and DE by DF, angle A equals to angle D. So which criteria? SAS, similarity criteria. These two triangles are similar, right? So hence we can write triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF by which criteria? By SAS, similarity criterion. Okay, understood everyone? Now we will see next theorem. Now next theorem, if two sides and median bisecting one of these sides of a triangle respectively proportional to the two sides and corresponding median of the another triangle, then the two triangles are similar, right? So we have to show that two triangles are similar. So we have drawn here the triangle figure. So we will write triangle ABC and triangle DEF. Now according to your statement, now first median is also there. So first we will draw median. Okay. Median AP and here we will take median DQ. Right? So here, now see, if two sides, suppose we will select the two sides and median bisecting one of these sides. Median bisecting one of these sides. One of these sides means from these two sides, right? So of course, we cannot take these two sides, AB and AC and here D and EA, right? We can, but here in this theorem, it is given that median bisecting one of these sides, right? So if we will draw from here median AP on BC, right? So it means that which two sides are there? This AB and BC, we have taken these two sides. Here DE and EF, we have taken these two sides. And a median bisecting one of these sides. So this median bisect one of these sides means here BP by BP and PC are equal and here EQ and QF are equal. Understood? Now here two sides and a median bisecting one of these sides of a triangle is respectively proportional to the two sides. Here these two sides B and EF and the corresponding median of this another triangle, then the triangles are similar. Understood? Means we have to show that these two triangles are similar. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF, right? So what is given here? Given is that here AP and DQ are the median of this triangle, correct? In triangle ABC and triangle DEF, like this, it is given that if two sides and median bisecting one of the sides of a triangle respectively proportional, means all these are in a proportional to the two sides of this corresponding median of this another triangle. So what is the given in triangle ABC and triangle DEF? First, which are the medians? AP and DQ are medians. Okay, these medians in such that how? What is the ratio? It is ratio and this ratio is same, right? So here what? AB by DE is equals to here such that AB by DE is equals to BC by EF is equals to what? Medians are which? AP by DQ. Okay, we have to prove. These two triangles are similar. Which one? Triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Right, now we will try to prove this. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Okay. As here we have already given AB by DE equals to BC by EF equals to AB by AP by DQ. Right. So from this help we can try to show these two triangles are similar. We can try to prove these two triangles are similar. So right. So we know that here AB by DE is equals to BC by EF equals to AP by DQ. Okay. Now here this AP is the median. So this median bisects to the opposite sides. We know that means here these two parts are equal. So if you will take this part plus this part means BP and PC are same. So BP and here PC will be, we take that BP again, then 2 times BP means what? BC, or half of BC equals to BP, like this. So median bisect this side, so here this median bisect this side. So instead of this BC and EA, so we can write here AB by DE equals to half of BC it will do, and here half of EA equals to AP by DQ. Okay, so here AB by DE is equals to half of BC what we will take? BP, correct? So here BP upon half of EF, here half of EF we will take EQ is equals to AP by DQ. Okay, AP by DQ. Here we got the ratio is same, right? So AB by DE means now we try to find out AB by DE, right? BP by EQ, BP by EQ, and AP by DQ, AP by DQ. So if you see properly this triangle, okay? So in these two triangles we got the sides are in a ratio, right? Our sides are in a proportional, and when this happens, when two triangles are similar, right? So from this we can write triangle ABP is similar to triangle DEQ, right? So and by which criteria? SSS similarity criteria, right? So from this hence we can write triangle ABP is similar to triangle DEQ by which criteria? By SSS similarity criteria. Okay. Now in this triangle, triangle ABP is similar to triangle DEQ. So if these two triangles are similar, then of course angle B is equals to angle E, correct? So this gives that angle B is equals to angle E. Okay, now if we take these two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle DEF. Okay, so here AB by D, so already here which is given in this statement, AB by D is equals to BC by EF, correct? Already given BC by EF, and angle B, now we got here angle B equals to angle E. So can this possible, these two triangles are similar? Yes, this AB by D sides are in proportion BC by EF, and angle B equals to angle E. So by SAS similarity criteria, these two triangles are similar, right? So now in triangle ABC and triangle DEF, what? AB by DE is equals to BC by EF, and here angle B is equals to angle E. This we got from these two triangles are similar, right? And from these two we can write, hence two triangles, angle ABC is similar to triangle DEF by which criteria? Which similarity criteria? SAF similarity criteria. Okay, by SAF similarity criteria. Okay, now we'll see next theorem. If two sides and median bisecting third side of a triangle are respectively proportional to the corresponding sides and median of another triangle, then the two triangles are similar, right? So in the previous theorem, if the two sides and median bisecting one of these sides was there, right? And here what? If the two sides and median bisecting the third side, means third one side is there. Okay, so here we will take these two triangles, triangle ABC. Okay, ABC, another triangle, DEF. We have to prove that these two triangles, triangle ABC is the similar to triangle DEF, right? Now here, and a median bisecting the third side, means two sides we will take this. This AB and AC of this triangle ABC and DE and DF of this triangle DEF, right? Now we will draw the median which bisects the third side, means third side of this triangle this. So if we draw this median, median bisects this third side. Okay, so bisect means this AP bisecting this third side means BP equals to PC. Similarly here we will take this Q. Okay, BQ bisects the third side means EQ equals to QL. Okay, now here then we have to prove that these two triangles are similar. Okay, so here what is given? Given triangle ABC and triangle DEF in which AP and BQ are medians of triangle such that they are what? Proportional to, means two sides and median bisecting the third side, means these two sides and medians bisecting the third side is proportional to the corresponding sides, means corresponding two sides and median of the another triangle. So here we can write in these two triangles, angle ABC and BA, AB by D is equals to what? AC by DF. AC by DF is equals to AP by DQ, correct? AP by DQ. Okay, now here we have to make the little construction for to prove this. These two triangles are similar. If you produce this AP and here AP, produce this up to G and join this GC. Similarly, reduce this DQ such that H will take this DQ equals to QH. Okay, and join FH. Right? So here we will write construction. So what we have to prove? To prove triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Okay, now we have to make the construction. So construction we have done. Construction we have to write what? Reduce in triangle ABC. Reduce AP to G such that AP equals to PG. Okay, AP equals to PG. And in triangle DEF, reduce DQ. Okay, reduce DQ to H such that what? DQ equals to QH. DQ equals to QH. Okay, now we will start proof. Okay, now here when we will start this proof, we will take this triangle. In this triangle ABC, in the first figure, triangle, in triangle A, P, B and G, P, C, right? So because of construction, here we got these two triangle, triangle A, P, B and in triangle G, P, C. What we have found here? AP equals to PG, right? Because of this, AP is the median. This BP equals to PC, correct? And again, these two are intersecting each other. So this angle and this angle is equal because vertically opposite angle. So by SAS criteria, side angle, side SAS criteria, these two triangles are congruent. And when these two triangles are congruent, by CPCT what? AD equals to CG, correct? We can write, right? And similarly in the next triangle here, in triangle DEF we have made the some constructions. So in, because of that construction, in triangle DQE or EQD, in triangle EQD and HQF, DQ equals to QH. By construction we got here EQ equals to QF, and the ADQ is the median of triangle, right? Then when this we will make this input different marking for this. When this and this are equal, DQ and QH are equal, and here this angle DQE, or we can say EQD, is equals to angle FQH. Okay, these are the vertically opposite angle. So these two triangles also congruent by SAS criteria, congruence criteria, and by CPCT D equals to FH. Correct? So here we will write in triangle APB and triangle GPC. Okay, GPC, what? AP equals to PG, AP equals to PG by construction. Okay, then BP equals to PC, BP equals to PC as what? AP is a median. Okay, and angle APB, angle APB is equals to angle GPC. Angle GPC, this which type of triangle? Vertically opposite angles. Okay, so hence triangle APB and GPC, these two triangles are similar, congruent, right? So triangle APB is congruent to triangle GPC. GPC by which criteria? Congruence criteria by SAS congruence criteria. Okay. So and by CPCD we can write AP equals to GC, and hence we can write here AB equals to GC. Okay. This we got here AB equals to GC. This we will write first. Now similarly in the triangle, in triangle DQE, or we can say triangle EQD, these two triangles we will take triangle, in triangle DQE and another triangle HQF. Triangle HQF, what DQ by QH? DQ equals to QH, this is by construction. Okay, again EQ equals to QF, EQ equals to QF, as DQ is the median, right? DQ is median. And again what angle DQE, angle DQE is equal to angle HQF, angle HQF, these are the which type of angles? Vertically opposite angle, and hence we can write and triangle DQE or EQD, right? So hence triangle DQE is congruent to triangle, which one triangle? HQF. HQF by which criteria? SAS similarity criteria, right? Sorry, SAS congruence criteria. By SAS congruence criteria, right? And hence we can write here, if these two triangles are similar, congruent, these two triangles are congruent, then what we can write? DE is equals to HF by CPCD, right? If the two triangles are congruent, then all other corresponding parts are equals to each other, right? So hence DE equals to HF. This you got second. Okay. AB by DE, first we will take what is given for us. With the help of this, we will do AB by DE is equals to AC by DF, DF is equals to AP by DQ, AP by DQ. Okay, now here in this we got first statement AB equals to GC. So can we replace here AB equals to the GC? Yes. So here AB by DE instead of that AB is the GC, and DE instead of HF equals to AC by DF equals to AP by DQ, right? AP by DQ. Now here see, AP by DQ we have taken, right? Now here AP, instead of this AP, if you write this, AP and PG are the same. Okay, AP and PG are the same. So if we want to AG, so AP plus PG means if AP and PG are same, then AP plus AP. Means instead of PG, we will write AP. So AP plus AP means 2 times AP and 2 times AP means your AG. Correct? So here this GC we will write here as it is. GC by HF equals to AC by DF equals to, instead of AP, we will write what? 2 times AP and here 2 times DQ, right? Here 2 times DQ, the same here. Because if you want DF, then DQ plus DQ means HQ and DQ are the same. So we write DQ plus DQ. So 2 times DQ equals to DH, right? So here finally this statement will come GC by HF is equals to AC by DF equals to what? AG. AG by DH. Okay, AG by DH, right? Now where is the GC? GC is this GC, correct? And here HF, this HF, AC, this AC, DF, this DA, okay? And AG, where is AG, this AG, and here this DH, okay? So this ratio we got here. So what we can write here, this ratio means in these two triangles, if you see these two triangles, ACG, in triangle ACG and triangle DFH, we got the ratio from this your previous explanation, what? GC by HF, GC by HF, right? Means ratio of this side is equals to AC by DF, is equals to AC by this DF, is equals to AG by DH, is equals to AG by DH, right? Means all these sides are in a proportion, ratio of their corresponding sides in a proportion, right? So what will be there? Can these two triangles are similar? Yes, of course, these two triangles are similar. So which one triangles are similar? Triangle AGC is similar to triangle DHF, right? By which similarity criteria? SSS similarity criteria. Hence what? This AGC, triangle AGC is similar to triangle which DHF. DHF by which similarity criteria? By SSS, or we will write here, by SSS similarity criteria. Okay, these two triangles, triangle AGC and triangle DFH, by SSS similarity criteria, these two triangles are similar. And if these two triangles are similar, then this angle and this angle will come same, right? Means equal will come. So I will give here angle 1 name for this triangle, and here I will give angle 2 for this triangle. Okay, now here see angle 1 equals to, can we write from this statement AGC is similar to triangle DHF? We can write angle 1 equals to angle 2 because these two triangles are similar. So when two triangles are similar, angles are equal, right? And sides are in a proportion. Okay, so here hence you can write angle 1 equals to angle 2. Okay, now angle 3, and here you will give the name angle 3 and here angle 4. Okay, we will give here angle 4. Now we have here angle 3 equals to angle 4. Here angle 3 equals to angle 4. Right? Suppose if you will add right to right and left to left here. So angle 3 plus angle 1 is equals to angle 4 plus angle 2. So angle 3 plus angle 1, it is your angle A. Okay, and angle 4 plus angle 2, it is your angle D, right? So this is your angle D. Now, here in this AB by DE is equals to AC by BA, right? Now, in triangle ABC, in triangle ABC and triangle DEF, what AB by DE, which is given for us, is equals to AC by DF, and also here we got angle A equals to angle D, then which criteria? SAS similarity criteria. These two triangles are similar, right? So hence by SAS similarity criteria, triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Understood, everyone? Thank you.